I mean, it wasn't a dumb question.
Is that right?
Yeah. Is that a dumb question?
Yeah.
No. Well, it wasn't a dumb question. I don't know, but I really want them to stop.
Which one is this?
I like it.
Hey, vlog! Happy Dave Day!
Your, like, mood makes a whole one. Like, every day, I just never know.
Yeah, let's go, Box!
Like, yesterday was, like dead. Right? Like,
someone.
What'd you drink?
You're grubbing. I had two blueberries.
Do you have any caffeine?
Nothing on it.
What's good, everybody? You know the Bucks finna go up, turn up, 2-0 on the way.
Oh shoot, there it is.
Hey guys, what day is it? Friday, September 9th.
Oh, you meant like the date? I was like,
Yeah. Jesse's getting ready for school. Yeah. Are you ready for the bus?
No.
Why?
Actually, it's a charter bus.
Yeah.
Never mind.
For real.
Are you riding on it?
No, but I'm finna go home. Because I don't have, I'm not staying for volleyball.
Kenzie.
I'm leaving.
I mean.
Can you see yourself? Say hi.
Hi.
This is Fab 3. Oh, okay. Now it's Fab 4. Fab 4. In case y'all wanted to know. It's us.
I have my laptop and I didn't bring headphones.
Make sure they
did someone bring headphones?
I have AirPods. Get the mic to me.
We're on the bus. Who's driving this bus?
Who's driving this bus?
Just sent an email about the one chip challenge.
Kaylee. What do you have to say?
I'm excited.
Pause.
Headed down to Lake Charles for LeGrand. Let's ride, baby. Go Bucks.
Let's get this win. Let's go Bucks.
Okay. Score prediction. 27-34.
All my AirPods and stuff in here. AirPods and charger. My keys. A bag for my.
Daddy. No, you got the Bruce.
And my snacks. A blanket.
There goes your rival.
And that's it.
Things are blue.
Yeah.
There's a beach tree.
Oh, they messed up.
They messed it up.
I love beach rings.
Hey guys.
What do you think the score predict? What do you think the score is gonna be?
I don't know, but I think we're gonna win.
I think we are too. I think we're gonna win. I'm so excited. It's gonna be so fun. How many hours is this?
Like 3.5.
3.5 hours.
On a bus.
Do I look right here or do I look up there?
Right here in the camera.
Oh. There's Shay and Kirsten. We're pissing off. Get turned up. Yeah. So excited. Oh. Okay, till I get turned up. I'm just gonna eat my lunch. And yeah, I'm so excited. Let's go.
What? It gives you kidney stones. It's like when she was in Lee Bar class in eighth grade.
No, you would know.
Kidney stones are bad.
Let's give a little love to that. Okay.
Say hey.
We just got to LeBron's. It's packed out. Let's get ready for a dub. Get right, Miss Marks.
Go Tigers.
Hi, Miss Marks, or not.
Go Gators.
Let's go.
Predictions.
42-7 max. 45
to nothing,
but. I'm Sarah, and this is Sarah's segment of the week. And our hot topic this week is Olivia Rodrigo's new album called Guts. My favorite song on Guts is Logical, because 2 + 2 = 5, and the sky is red,
and the grass
is blue.
No, the sky is green and the grass is red.
Yeah.
And I believed every word you said.
So I just messed it up, but that is my favorite line.
It's a new song. It's a good one.
And yeah, it just came out today. And my other favorite line I can't say on here because I don't want to expose people. But I love Olivia Rodrigo. And
I think my favorite song is All American. Favorite line is, I know my age and I act like it, and I'm built like a mother and a total machine.
Yes. Okay, Adeline's favorite song?
My favorite song is Making the Bed. It's so good.
Yes.
No. Is that your favorite too?
My favorite song is the Grudge.
Hey, y'all, we're
coming in. It's so
Making
good.
The Bed is a 10 out of 10.
We gotta go. Bye.
Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna go too, because I just don't.
What do you have to say to Jesse's vlog?
How y'all doing? It's amazing that it'd be a buck. As you see, I don't know what this is, but
yeah, like, here. How are we even gonna plan this?
This is basically a mat. I don't know what this
are
is.
Your predictions?
Oh, predictions.
My prediction.
Taylor and Tyler.
Yeah, big three.
Big three.
I think, let's do big three things that we'll think will happen this game.
But
if the Bucks will win, it'll be 34-14.
Jay Lewis is going to have two tutties.
And then we're going to get one interception.
Hey, do you want to do it on
Okay, now do the pose. The big three pose. Yay! What is your prediction?
Of what?
The game.
Oh, a blowout.
We're going 45.
72-0.
That's a lot.
We're going to use the camera for the thingy. The video we were talking about, I don't...
Oh, hey everybody?
Yes.
Okay.
Hi.
You haven't listened to the next album? I mean, her album.
No, I haven't.
Hey, Lila. Do your prediction.
I don't know.
Okay. Prediction.
Ooh, I was about to say something on camera.
Okay. Hey, it's Sarah and Easton here, and we're on the Bucks takeover tour. Yeah!
Let's go!
Hey,
Miss Bryant.
Hey.
Bro, Zach, bro.
What are you just ran out. We totally missed it, but.
And LaRange.
Football field. Look at them working out over there. And so we're gonna try our best to stay positive, and we don't. Hey, talking our stuff.
What's up? Here, play LaGrange.
All right. Hey, everybody!
Everybody in the stands, let me see you clap your hands. Let's go!
Thank you.
go like this. Turn it off as soon as I get through. Jesse, what happened?
They got a touchdown.
You want to get... Yep. And that's LaGrange for you.
Lexi, what happened?
Yeah. Hey, I need it.
First quarter update. They scored a touchdown. And we have two.
We're fixing to go back.
Wait,
to...
it fell off. It's right here.
What's going on, Chapel?
What's he doing here?
Huh? Chapel.
Who is that?
Yes.
Was it 43-22?
Should we let them score?
They got 20? I thought they were in the 14.
No, they got 22 the very last one.
Because we put in our second string.
We're starting to get worn out, but it's fine.
And then we put our second string defense. It's okay though, we still won.